Hi, we're here at West Coast Leather TV at 155 Samsung for the Wine Luxury pre-brand launch. And West Coast Leather is one of the featured designers tonight. I'm Skip Paas, creative director. We're coming in here for our event for Wine Luxury. And this is my friend Johnson Chan, got West Coast Leather involved, and he's working with all the wineries in California and across the country. I really liked his logo, done by somebody from Coca-Cola. We'll see how that might appear later in a leather product for their membership club. So we're gonna go up and see all of our pretty models in a second. What's your name?
My name is Ashley Crow. Tonight I am modeling for Tuan Tran. Two lovely, lovely dresses. First dress is this lovely red piece here. And my second dress is this lovely blue piece right here.
I'm Tuan Tran. Nice to meet you. The dress is made from all 100% recycled, repurposed material, and it's done with no thread, no needle, no machine. It's all hand done. And you don't know where it begin or where it end. All this is all repurposed lace, and this dress actually have 70 yards of laces. I got somebody, the store throw out a whole row of it because didn't nobody buy it. So I figured I shred it and I make it a dress.
This is amazing work. So stay tuned to Wine Luxury's pre-brand launch. And
thank you from West Coast Leather TV.
Hi, we're here at Wine Luxury pre-brand launch and behind the scenes with hair and makeup. And we're here with one of the people with the new company. And this is
Gianna. Gianna Trapani.
Thank you. Gianna, you look beautiful. You're wearing one of the West Coast Leather designs that I actually designed, so I'm happy that you're looking so incredible.
Well, I'm happy to be wearing it.
And your hair is up. You look amazing. Who did your hair tonight?
A very kind woman earlier today. She was very sweet to me despite all my stress.
Wow, and your makeup is amazing too, because we pay attention to all those little things. But what is your responsibility tonight? I know you're in charge of a lot of this is a huge event.
Oh yeah, it really is. My main priority is making sure all the volunteers are attending to the needs of the event itself. And also I want to make sure all the guests are having fun and everyone's just having a great time at Wine Luxury.
You're wearing the black West Coast Leather tank dress with a black hand-lace top stitch. And that was in the video with Robert Palmer, Simply Irresistible in the 80s in black suede.
My name is Ava Bird. I'm with Birdsong Productions. I'm working here coordinating with my backstage management team.
One of my friends is Monique Singh. You said this is her design?
This is her design.
Wow, and who are you?
My name is Erica Alexandra.
Wow, you're a beautiful model, and this
Thank
is
you.
Amazing what they're doing. We're here at West Coast Leather TV and behind the scenes before the Wine Luxury event at City Club, and this is Prachi. She's a model tonight for the event.
I'm modeling the cat suit, the bronze cat suit.
Wow. And this is brand new.
Yes, and it's my favorite piece that I'm modeling tonight.
Can you turn around and show them a little bit while before the event?
Yes, of course.
It has the narrow leg and has the tie back.
And thank you so much for letting me wear this piece, by the way. I love it.
Hi, we're here at West Coast Leather TV, and I've got the male models, which were very important to the Wine Luxury event.
My name is LG Smith. I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York. West Coast Leather has been extremely kind to me with these items.
Beyonce was wearing something this in her last Pepsi commercial with some straps, so I wanted to have this shown the first time. I'm sure that you're going to be quite popular tonight.
My name's Nathan. I got involved with this through Rebecca. Rebecca has been, you know, running through the back.
Tell us what's your name, Marcus?
Marcus Hagwood. I've been modeling West Coast Leather for about 6-7 months now.
Awesome. Well, do you mind spinning around so you can show us what's going on? Because this is one of my new collection here, and what I'm doing is we're showing not just the classic black West Coast Leather, we're adding details from all of our exotic inlays and tribal and every kind of creation we can do. We're showing it in a different kind of color. So this is an inlay and an overlay of leather. It's got quilting, kind of Chanel inspired. It's got detailing like you'd see in a French motorcycle jacket from Jetoire. We're here in the hallway at Wine Luxury with one of the beautiful models. Sabrina is modeling the West Coast Leather, brand new orange zip blazer. And this was inspired by, of course, our San Francisco Giants. So I made this a few weeks ago to put in our window. Sarah, she's doing a mannequin pose. Hold on.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
You're wearing a white tiger leather corset jacket with our new stretch leather pants from West Coast Leather. This is...
My name is LG.
LG is modeling the new strap jacket and leather pants. We have some beautiful models here tonight.
Hi, my name is Julie Capuli, and I'm also modeling Lily Blue Designs.
This might have to be the amazing great hooded coat. We're here with Luca Winery.
Really, we're proud of Luca. It's really a nice, small winery with a very boutique style. Salute.
So we're back here at West Coast Leather TV, and we have two lovely ladies that are here tonight. And I noticed your beautiful mask and black and white outfit, and so I just wanted to come up to you and say, wow, I love it. We're here at West Coast Leather TV, and we have three beautiful attendees that are at the event tonight. Are you guys having fun?
We're having a blast.
This was actually a dress in Never Say Never in yellow. This is the short version. How does it feel?
Feels amazing.
Part of the excitement at West Coast Leather is the fit. So we're back here at West Coast Leather TV, and I have the very beautiful...
Leslie Sabraco from Check Please Bay Area.
Awesome. Well, you tell us about your TV show and why you're here tonight.
It is the most popular local show on KQED on PBS, and we drink lots of wine and eat lots of food.
We're going to have you try on something, and you know what I'd like to do?
Yes.
I'm going to spring it on your producers and the executive directors. I'd like to dress you for one of your events.
Oh.
In several outfits while you go on location and do this. So here is one of my pieces that I designed. And this is a very luxurious $4,000 garment in black fox and black leather from Italy and Finland.
It feels like a second skin. It's beautiful.
And this is called the Playboy cut. Can you spin around for us? This is a new swing coat with the Giants orange lining that I just designed with an emerging designer from Los Angeles. This has got a little Czech flair to it. Not quite the swing coat. And the San Francisco orange lining.
How great is that? It's beautiful.
And it's from the emerging designer Serene Marie. She was at the Magic Convention and won an award for this year, and she's working with West Coast Leather.
I'm gonna take both these.
Stay tuned to West Coast Leather TV. Would you mind trying on this new English riding jacket in red?
Oh, it feels really good.
This is kind of James Bond inspired for outerwear. Please turn around if you could. How does it feel wearing my leather?
Very sensual. Something about the leather makes me feel really sensual.
It's a natural aphrodisiac. Hi, we're here at West Coast Leather TV, and we're here at the Wine Luxury pre-brand launch, and we're here with
Jonathan Kane.
Jonathan,
We're Finale Wines out of Healdsburg, and we're pouring Napa Cab and Sonoma Pinot Noir tonight.
Well, the reason we came over to you, Jonathan, is because you're wearing one of the sharper suits tonight. So can you stand back and tell us a little bit about what you're wearing tonight?
I actually designed this suit. I picked the fabric. It's just one of my things I do. I'd like to make wine. I like to make music. Label in Nashville had it made for me. Actually, it was made in L.A. And it's one of the great haberdashers in Nashville. We don't have many, but the label is really happening.
Well, that's very exciting, and I'm glad that I noticed you, because I'm the designer for West Coast Leather, and I make a women's blue pearlized called Deep Blue Pearl that's from the Ferrari color. And I kept seeing your suit, and I wanted to interview you. So it's a compliment to you as a partner in the winery. And again, the name of the winery?
Finale. I also play keyboards in a band called Journey when I'm not doing this, so.
I know you're singing tonight, right?
I'm going to try.
Now, can we try your wine?
Sure, yeah. Sonoma Coast Pinot Noir. You notice all of the music notes on it.
That's awesome.
And then if you look on top, there's my keyboard.
That is amazing.
They let me do all this stuff.
Did you know Sammy Hagar was nice enough to model for the West Coast Leather Fashion Show at the Marin Breast Cancer?
That's awesome.
And he just came for our event. And this year, we're doing it again. And if you, my chance, since you're from Santa Rosa, if you want to escort some of the women down, I know it would be a very positive public relations for you.
If I'm around, I will.
That's awesome. Well, we're going to try this now. Wow. I hope you stay with this. This is amazing.
We have fun with it. I do it for relationships. I love wine. I love restaurateurs, chefs. Emeril and I are good buddies, and I love charity, and that's why I'm here tonight.
Yeah, well, we love Journey, too, and you know what? I've gone to 2 San Francisco Giants games and got 2 sunburns, but it doesn't matter. Go Giants, and you know what? That song every time.
That's right. I might have left San Francisco, but my heart is still there.
I love it. Thank you very much. We're just leaving our friend from Journey, and we're coming back to Johnson Chan from Wine Luxury.
Hi there.
And thank you for getting West Coast Leather and me personally involved. We're here for West Coast Leather TV, Dwayne Ackerman from Fashion Film 101. And can you tell us who you're with tonight? And are you excited about this event? There must be 1,000 incredible people here tonight.
I'm totally excited about this event tonight. And thank you so much, Skip, for joining us at West Coast Leather. We really appreciate your help, and we love your designs. I'm wearing an
one of a kind
design, by Skip Poss, and I love it. And I don't want to let it go. It's so wonderful.
I may have to give it to you, but we'll talk later.
We'll talk later about that.
Only celebrities get free clothes.
Absolutely. We have a wonderful celebrity with us right now. This is Mr. Frank D'Ambrosio, original and the longest running Phantom of the Opera.
Phantom of the Opera.
There you go. Now you can recognize him.
And my musical director, Brett Strader.
Hi.
You're the Phantom of the Opera singer. Are you going to be singing anything tonight, or would you just give us like one falsetto or something here?
We are going to be performing later on this evening, but we'll give you a little preview. La la!
Love it!
Bye-bye!
We're here at West Coast Leather TV for the brand launch for Wine Luxury Magazine and the Membership Club. And we're here with
Hawk and Horse Vineyards, Mitch and Tracy Hawkins. We grow these grapes, we make this wine ourselves, the Red Hills AVA of Lake County.
Well, that's very interesting. Organic seems very important. Does it have anything to do with flavor, or is it make the client feel better that it was organic?
Organic's all about our lifestyle and our farming philosophy for us. People don't necessarily seek out a wine that's organic or biodynamic. They want the best thing they could have in a glass, and that's what I think you're going to love right now.
We wanted to try your wine, if you wouldn't mind pouring me a sip.
Absolutely.
So I'm going to try this in our video guy. You're going to have to give him a little taste
Absolutely.
Too.
Absolutely. Love to. Here we go.
So we're back here at West Coast Leather TV with 2 beautiful attendees for the Wine Luxury pre-brand launch.
Cheers to Wine Luxury.
And I love that you love orange. I made an orange leather outfit for the Giants. Courtney, you're wearing my new hot pink leather.
I know, I love it. I never thought I loved pink, but this is awesome. Rockstar. Cheers.
Do you like leather?
I love leather.
Oh, leather, yes, let's rock.